All right, welcome guys. Welcome to Father Supreme's glorious broadcast. Let me just get my headphones right here. Yeah, so today we are going to rock. Well, I'm planning to rock, that is. We will play for the first time in the stream, Life is Strange. I had gotten it before and never had the chance to actually play it, so that's what we're gonna do now. We're gonna play Life is Strange. I'm just loading the game at the moment. Let me just get that. So, I will interact with you guys whenever you come around, so yeah, let's get to it. Get this music out of the place. Let's go rock. Okay, just one silly moment. What? Black screen? No. Okay, good. Loading the game. There we go. Sweetness! Skin looks nice. I'm actually growing fond of this. Okay, where's the borderless window option though? I need a borderless window option here. Where's my borderless window option? I need to see my chat and stuff. Screen size, it's fine. Start a new game, but first, settings, please. God, advanced video. Full screen? No. There you go, there you go. Much better. Much, much better. Let's get it on the screen for you boys too. I guess this is good. Let's just put the master volume a little bit like this. Well, what do you know? New game. Sweet. Indeed. This is a story-based game. Oops, I missed it. So, basically, this game has consequences. That's what it does. That's its thing. Let's turn down the Mu volume a little bit though. At any portion of the game, for now, you're happy to help me.
What's happening?
Please do. And also, please kindly say hello. I love my viewers.
How did I get here?
I really love my
and
viewers.
Where is he?
All of them. I want to be friends with you guys, so
wait. There's the lighthouse.
That's the
if I can make it there.
Plan here.
I hope. Please.
I'm making
make
a family.
There.
Okay. Lighthouse. Let's go. Too much lighting. Wow, what is this? Use the mouse to move the camera. Well, tutorial, you're a little bit light. You're quite much light now.
Holy shit.
What's happening? The world is ending? Yes, it is ending, I guess. What the heck is this?
So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow, from color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep. And that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
Okay.
There you go, Victoria.
I can look
Why
at
Arbus?
Stuff.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as torture,
okay,
right?
Okay, I'm clicking whatever
frankly,
it is.
It's bullshit. Shh, shh, shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment
of
inspiration.
I'm left clicking. What's the
And any one of you
here?
Could do that to me. Isn't that too easy? Too obvious?
Drag mouse to aim at the photo.
What if Arbus
and
chose to capture
left mouse
people
button
at the
to interact with
of
it.
Their beauty or innocence? She had a brilliant eye.
Ah, okay.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
So, she could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work.
Take selfie?
I prefer Robert
Let's
Frank.
Do that.
Me too, Victoria. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not
such a troll teacher
for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as
this game has
long as
some,
it's been around.
What you call sass.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I did know, but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Oh, I Victoria. Hate this one.
The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Let's see now. So we're blah 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 blah. I can't bust out the beat codes and sweaters, the Orange Game movies yet. Soon, Kate, let me borrow the Okra. Am I seriously reading a diary of a woman? Diary? More like diarrhea. Look at this. Look at this. It's pure diarrhea. It is.
I got accepted into Blackwell Academy. If Bors could dance, this would be a rave.
What? Okay. I'm stopping reading.
Making
Thank you.
Extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done
I
by
I can't
Robert
believe Williams. I still have this pencil case. I should you upgrade to the 21st century. In your but textbook. I like it old school.
Online.
Sorry.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure and can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and
Okay, what are my voice levels like?
For your entry too, and yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Huh. Some teacher. Some teacher indeed.
Yes, Victoria.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Even if you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so you see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard on the shot, and I'm sure you know what it's like
Macro
to be
eyes.
Consumed by your work. I just really think Everyday Heroes is an important...
Nature Bless! Hello, welcome to the stream. How are you doing, my friends? Are you okay?
I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
No matter who it's my first time in Life is Strange. I had the game for weeks, but GTA hype came first.
I also want everybody to...
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria.
Oh, I hate this
Excuse
woman.
Us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, man. You're a better photographer.
This Max is being bullied.
Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you
I didn't
do
answer
have
your
gift.
Right, Nature Bless. It's my first
images.
Time, yeah.
To frame the world only the way you envision it. Now,
or is there something wrong with my voice? Can you hear me clearly over the sound of the game?
The artist from the amateur.
I do not have the episode 2, and good thing that you can hear me. I'm pretty self-conscious about this stream of mine, so I'm glad that you can hear me. And thank you for staying. I appreciate it a lot.
You didn't tell me how cute I
am. I do not have episode 2, but if I ever make it to that point, I will just buy it. I don't have problems in finances, so it's fine. The only important thing here is to enjoy it. A volume is good? Oh, great. Oh, great. That's perfect. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the feedback. I hope you enjoy the stream. And I'm hoping to enjoy this game. I did see a little bit from some other fellow streamers. I'll finish this like in 2 hours? That's great. Wow. Okay. That's actually nice to hear. I was kinda in the mood for a quickie, so. So we're playing like an introverted high school student who is being bullied. Okay, this boy is being bullied. Okay, I don't mind. I'm an introverted high school girl, so missing person's poster. Okay, let's see.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
American girls, I'd like to be part of the tattoo on the calf of a dragon and a star on the inside of the left wrist. That's a sad story. Watching the world
from the bright side. I wish October would last forever.
I wish summer would last forever, but it does not, so.
Don't be the PC. Missed the Poetry Jam tryouts, and I did not steal that backpack. To all of you, that's so messed up. I should contact them to find out what I can do. As if I am.
Again, another missing person poster. It's the same thing, I guess. Wish I did this on a 60 FPS. Huh. They're flirting. This is so high school. Oh, hello there. I'm introvert. I will just talk to you.
Such a weirdo. But I kinda like that about him.
He's not a weirdo. He's an honest to God worker. God, what's wrong with this woman? Trevor. Okay, I will not look at anyone. Just going for the exits.
I need to go splash some water on my face and freshen up first.
Of course you are! You're a woman after all. What woman doesn't go to the bathroom in a high school, of course? Let's take you to the bathroom. Oh, we're entering a women's bathroom. Okay. Awkward.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
So, I think something weird is gonna happen. Faucet, mirror, blah blah. What? Use?
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with a bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Okay, let's fit this to her face. Hello. At least the glasses. Okay, let's use this. At least the glasses fit. It looked funny. Oh! Nature Brass, you just got yourself Rickrolled. And welcome to the Scream broadcast.
You have a gift. Fuck it.
How do you like being Rickrolled?
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Oh? Okay, so... butterfly. Photo! Hmm. Nice shot, girl. And it will look something like a zombie face or something. What? This is women's bathroom. Get out of here.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Oh.
Don't be scared. You
win
this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
What? Blow it up?
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Oh! What? Okay, what's going on? Overdramatizing? Ha! Oh, what?
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl.
Oh.
I held up my hand. And then
I didn't read the game's description, even. This is a complete blind run.
I already heard this lecture.
So I don't know what's going on. I just saw that this girl just ruined the time.
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, can you give me an example of a
photographer? I cannot believe this.
You're broke.
Condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Bueller.
Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria.
Try it.
Why Arbus?
Hold right mouse button to rewind.
I did it.
A photographer who perfectly captured
human time machine.
Black and white.
Human time machine.
Anybody?
That's a nice way to put it.
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her
keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the
indeed.
Eyes of those
you just turned back
when I
time.
Took my selfie, Jefferson
She's
asked me a question.
Tortured, right?
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy?
So,
too obvious.
We're right into using that
people with the height
for our own
of their
good.
Beauty or innocence. She had a brilliant eye, so she could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work.
Let's take a selfie
I prefer
again.
Robert Frank.
Same thing again.
Me too.
And he will ask a question after that.
He captured the essence of post-war beat America. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
of course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's
photo
real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation
so I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
Oh,
what if that girl
we
isn't
got
dead yet?
We got people coming. Well, guys, thank you for lurking. I appreciate it a lot. I hope you're enjoying yourself in the glorious broadcast.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Haha. Haha. I actually... Max, what's your problem? You heard it before. You traveled back in time, and you have to use the bathroom. Just answer his question. Look at him. He knows that you're not going to answer. I don't know who even Kate is. That's too far a spoiler. That's too far. Like, you're gone. You're gone. Like, you're over the bridge right now. You're over the bridge. Just come back, spoil a little bit back into the time. Like rewind time. Something like that. Hmm? I have to use the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that
gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
Ah, now she's gonna use it.
Very good,
good, good, good.
What if
good.
I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Of course, hold shift to rewind faster. There we go. Some more.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation,
space skip. The Daguerrean process,
invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular.
I love annoying that short-haired woman. Features.
You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and
Bobby,
Melissa,
if you
Taylor,
keep spoiling, I'll have to time you out, bro.
Team. Yes, Max.
I mean, I read this chat just so I can interact with you guys. But please, don't spoil it any further. This is a blind run for a reason. And yes, I managed.
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Oh, man.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing
you. You are actually a little bit spoiling. Like, you are always welcome to help me out if I'm stuck or something.
I'm not avoiding, just
biding time, waiting for the elusive right moment.
No, you're always welcome. Just
Max.
There are people watching this game for the first time as well.
Said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
I love that you are chatting.
Go on.
Do it a little bit more with style. Love you. Okay. Congratulations. You earned yourself a timeout. Just one moment. 10 minutes would be enough, I guess. And you're always welcome to spoil it for other people in other streams. Yourself a timeout. Okay. Since you said sorry. Okay. Not timing you out, just keep it cool. We'll be cool. Press Control to quickly undo my action. Yeah. There we go.
Yes.
Okay.
Victoria.
Speak.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson. Can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of
this game seems
stars
to be
an
amazing. Indeed, I agree on that. John Lennon said.
I'm on top of it.
What?
I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today.
I agree on
all
that.
All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Huh. And to think this teacher was trolling me before. Some time travel does wonders, I guess.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
You do have time.
I can't tell anybody.
Don't worry.
They'll think I'm crazy.
So, women's bathroom. Where is it? No.
Science class with those nerds.
Okay, there we go. Enter.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
So what can we do?
I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Then the woman came.
leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that?
You are going to use something like...
Oh,
fire bell!
I need a hammer to break it open.
Control me!
Okay.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Yes, of course there's a hammer.
Missed your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away!
Of course there's a hammer.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Reverse it. I guess this is enough.
Tell me what to do.
I'm hammer.
Sick.
Stop. Hammer time.
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Wow.
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
You just saved her
life. I just saw
life.
A girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak
There's
out.
Another voice. There's another voice. I just heard another voice. Everything all right?
That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then I defended you.
Out of here, Missy, or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Smug little bastard. Well, he's not little, but still. Thank you, Mr. Principal Wells.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You have no future.
Is that all?
You're a time traveler now.
You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Yes, Mr. Principal. I'm a time traveler. I'm a very special person. I have the power to save the world, but I'm using my powers to not be bullied. That's me.
Okay, so... Viewer's decision. What are we gonna do? I'll go with the popular decision here. So if any of you want to join, I'm down with it. If no one joins, I'll just flip a coin. So, I'm waiting. Like, I think the stream delay was 20 seconds. Nature Bliss says hide. Bapti, do you have any... Well, Bapti, if you choose report Nathan, I'll flip a coin. If anyone else joins, that will change the decision as well. I guess Bapti is lurking. Happy lurking, my friend. Okay, since Nature Bless said hide the truth, we're hiding the truth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick.
Nature Bliss, I appreciate that a lot, man.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough.
Thank you.
Don't think
I don't even know what to say. I appreciate it.
You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy
this
that
icon means my action will have consequences.
I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
Oh.
Yes, I could rewind and actually tell the truth.
Oh! Jerome Twitch! Jerome Twitch, you just got you just got Rickrolled. Welcome to the Supreme Club. I hope you have fun. I'll just ruin this. Since she's saying these actions will have consequences, I'm worried. a little more. Wait. Where are you? Just that hand. Be careful with that hand. He's staring at you. What if you start
either
up the
I'm
time again?
Or I cancel.
Okay. Just keep that hand. Seriously, that hand needs to go a little more up. What are you doing? This looks awkward. This looks awkward, Max. Stop, please, stop. Stop, Max. Max, stop. Oh
you
my
look
God.
A little
okay.
Stressed.
All actions will have consequences. But the scholarship. Oh, screw the scholarship. We're saving the world here. Let's go on the bandwagon. Blah, 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 blah. Yep. Let's go. But seriously, where was she pointing that hand at? That's awkward. You shouldn't do that, Max. You shouldn't do that. No, you should not. Okay, nice place. Seriously, this is how you're gonna find a missing person? By stepping on her? Max, you're such an evil person. You're the teenage creation of evil. I don't like this girl. What's this? What? I wish real-life communication was this fast. Huh!
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Okay, where's your dorm, honey? Where's your dorm? Okay, Max Jefferson, Kate, Victoria. Kate, this one. This is Kate. Okay. Okay, where's the dorm? Where's the dorm? Have a very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now, but you're still our little girl. Check your account. Check your account has to be the best thing a father can say to his child. I'll check my account after
this
I get these
image.
Money.
All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody got their wish.
You got your wish for sure. I mean, did you ever check yourself? You're a time traveler. Okay, so where's our dorm? I hope the dorm that this girl has isn't something like sorority sisters. I mean, that would be silly. At which point I'll just uninstall the game. I don't know. Dormitories. I'm on the right way. Good. Left mouse button. There we go.
Come on, Logan. Bring it, bro.
Ah, there's our high school jock.
Yeah.
The buff, the steroids.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Okay, before that though, this girl looks cool. Let's speak to her.
No. Hi, Max.
Hi, woman.
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself for eating chiclet.
Huh.
Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading.
I'm sorry, the
boy,
I think
now
you
I'll
got a tube stuck
me.
In your throat. I think you got a tube stuck in your throat, miss? Miss? Alyssa? Alyssa, can I get that tube out of your throat? Alyssa, please. Alyssa, please. You're ignoring me. They're all ignoring me. I hate you. I will send you back to Stone Age. Okay, never mind. Hello, girls. Ah, it's the bitch. Hello, bitch.
Oh, look, It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a
lame
gimmick.
You got yourself a nice comeback.
Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Let me send you back to...
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
Hmm.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
But first, I will delete that selfie, thank you. You think I'm gonna let you keep that? You're an idiot, woman. No selfie for you. Goodbye, idiot.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
I can do something with the water, maybe? Sprinkler?
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Good idea. Let's see. Where are the sprinklers connected? Yes!
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Ha ha. Idiot. And you didn't get to have your selfie either.
Here,
get out of the way.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Okay. Not that easy. I guessed, but... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Now it's easy. Let me just get that for you. I think we will need to find something to throw at it. Something to throw. We can't climb here. And it would make the guy's day a little bit worse. But don't worry, I have time travel! Maybe. Never a good excuse. Oh! What? Okay.
Damn, I missed something. I better rewind.
Did that man fall or something? Okay. Okay. Ah, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Little bit more. Sir, can I have that? Can I actually have that?
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Okay, good idea. Samuel, go back, Samuel. Don't worry, I know what to do.
Okay, let's see if this works.
I'm thinking that this will work. But wait. Oh, wait. Samuel, hold your shit together. Yes. I guess I'm just lucky.
No way!
Yes!
Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
See? I told that she was a bitch. I think she's still not gonna let me in. Or is she?
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Of course, make fun of.
No. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Okay. I know that she's a bitch, but...
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I mean, she knows that Nathan guy, so she's part of the mob, so I'll just go with comforts.
I'm sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
Just to play it safe, you know?
But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
Wait.
I do have some talent.
Wait a minute. No!
I've seen pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
No. No way.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
Wait.
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Okay,
you
know what?
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
Okay.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
I was gonna ruin it,
those days,
then
you know?
Go back to
exactly
make fun of,
mean,
but then she turned
I'll
out,
see you later.
Well, she made the peace gesture, so, okay, I'll be fine.
Victoria,
it's all because...
probably played me. I should have played her. Better get to my room before I find Warren.
Max. Hello. Max. Let me see your face. Max. You think that this bitch played you? You think that this bitch is onto us? Hey, bitch. You know what? Fuck you. I wonder what that red area is. Like, I'm pushing too hard,
Victoria.
Or
what?
What
do you want, Max?
Screw you.
Don't.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Oh, sir, no. I don't like being played, no.
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Why?
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Haha.
I'd love to make a photo collage of every person who've posted these.
Young Guns uses phones, save perfect plastic replicas. Stop by our bunker for a test demo. Ignore big dogs. Young guys and gals from Black. How much time travel do you want? 5 minutes? What's that? Stomping big foods. Okay, where's my room? Where's my room? Bathrooms? No. Fire alarm? Never again. Board slate. Max's room. Max, I hope you don't have a messy room. We have people watching. It will be very rude. Don't make me have you travel through time. Let's go. Ah, seriously? Seriously?
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Okay, not so bad. Not so bad. You got a... what is this? iBook? iBook? Seriously? iBook? My principal sent me an email saying that he's concerned about my attitude and behavior, that I'm not fitting in well and hiding in my dorm. I know it's hard to be away from home even you are all grown up now, but you are there to change the world with your camera. Please call me soon to chat. We'll miss you. XXOO, mummy. Mummy, get your crap together. I travel through time now. I can undo this message. See, I'll right click. Oops. Well, turns out I cannot travel through time when I'm checking my text messages. The weak point of a time traveler. Text messaging.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Oh, shut up. You can always travel back through time.
That's your thing, right,
Cartier,
Max?
Cartier-Bresson, Doineau, Hamilton, the greatest.
Max, I hope you don't have something like Rick Astley in there. I mean, you have an iBook. Okay, this is good. Instant film.
Instant
okay, what
film
were we supposed
so hard
to do?
Find and expensive now.
Yes, laptop.
I look so pathetic.
I mean, look at this. Seriously, developers, you should have tried a little bit more.
I'm so addicted to this site.
Camera porn.
Look at these vintage. Porn makes me laugh. It's nice
web
to feel like I already made a real friend.
These are drawn by pencil or something. Okay, get my USB. Get my USB. My USB. Where's my USB? Well, Warren's USB. Where is it? Note?
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive.
Ah.
He's such a goofball.
Here's it. Okay. The note is there. Where's the flash drive?
It's hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
A photographer. Oh, I can play the guitar? I can play the guitar. Please. Oh! You're holding it wrong. Like an iPhone 4. Get up. Leave the music playing to the pros, please. Please, Max. Please, just find that flash drive, please. Please, will you just find the flash drive? Seriously, I get stuck in the weirdest places.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If I need it back, just track me down.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Getting tired of your shit, Dana.
You
ask first.
Now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rotten there.
That's not
Welcome
nice.
To the real drama queens of Blackwell.
This is so
yeah, you're the main role.
Answer you.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
No,
oh!
How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk, just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
A multi-choice for a time traveler. Really? Juliet Mason.
Juliet Mason.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield.
Ruined.
By the way, Juliet Watson.
Yeah, I can do this. A little bit more. Your short pass will start to be chapters for bad details to see to that will be Yeah, come on.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Skip. Juliet Watson, be nice.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
How do you know?
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Okay, we're going to Victoria's room. Where is the bitch's room? Where's Victoria's room? This is my room. This is another room. This is not a room that I can enter. Okay. Victoria! Where's your room? Seriously though, where is it?
I can help Dana and check out Victoria's room to find out if she is the kind of person I hope she's not.
Max, you're a time traveler. You have to come before me and say that. I'm already on to you. I'm just trying to find this Dana's room. Toilet paper?
Wow. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Okay, where is... I went past it? Right in front of your... my... Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I'm missing the obvious here. Sorry. All right.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Okay, I'm looking for... I'm hearing something. Be quick.
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime...
Yes, tablets.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Create your future. Jump into the 22nd century with the Tezuka 3D Desktop Printer. Japanese, I guess. Design and produce your vision. Order today. Be prepared for tomorrow. Just for $3,600. VAT included. Okay, no sext in there. Laptop.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
Selfies.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Print? How do you print that? Bitch down. So sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention to Juliet that I saw a nasty sext from Dana on Zach's phone. Dumbass believed me, and so I expect there to be a dorm rampage soon. Juliet deserves this for... Sorry guys, I can't read English today. Juliet deserves this for slutting Zach away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. Seriously, when I installed this game and started playing, I did not expect this much high school drama. Printer, print email. There we go. So you just press space and it, like, prints. Okay, get it. Take it.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Okay, anything else to do here? Anything else? Anything else? Of course.
Ah, that's okay. Real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
I thought that maybe it will be a problem to leave the email open. But I guess that's fine. Dana, coming to save you. Juliet, email.
Read this.
Of course, right? You high school dramatic slut.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Zach. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
All this just to get a flash drive. For God's sake. I could go to a general store and get a flash drive.
Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Pregnancy test? What?
That looks like a home pregnancy test.
I'll take that.
Max, that's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Yeah.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again. But I could rewind and make it up to her.
There we go. Don't be nosy, just take the flash drive.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
What did you say?
Hobbits, sis. Them stupid hobbits, sis. Going after my precious.
Wow, Warren. One more drip lies? Really? I wouldn't do that to a time traveler, no. She can send you back to the medieval age. She can put you on the Spanish Inquisition. I don't know if she can, though.
Fuck this shit!
Ow. Fuck you!
Damn, I better rewind.
Fuck this shit! Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews. Fuck this shit.
Ow!
Oi! Stop headshotting her.
Fuck this shit.
Seriously? I suck at this. Ah, come on.
Fuck this shit.
Ah! You're not helping!
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews. Fuck this shit!
Ow!
Okay, I do want to stop this. It's very annoying. Oh, she got a headache.
Alyssa,
warning.
Move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
This action will have consequences. Of course. Hi, whore. I hope you enjoyed that pick. It's your last one. Stupid bitch. Okay, we're going. By the way, guys, I never checked the viewer count, so if any of you are lurking, thank you. Thank you for it. I love that you're lurking, and I hope that you stay lurking, and hope that you're enjoying the stream. I'm enjoying this game. It's my first time playing this game. Life is strange. I only got the episode 1 for now, but
so don't think I'm blind.
Depending on how much I enjoy it, I'll get to episode 2. Actually, all episodes.
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo. That seems to be the safer option
here. You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Okay. I took a photo. Now it's time to rewind. Or?
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Oi, Kate, stop. I was helping. I'll just take back the time you saved.
I should have stepped in between Kate and David.
There you go.
That asshole was so over the line.
Okay. 5th of May is episode 3?
So don't think all right. I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Intervene now.
Hey.
I got the photo after all.
Why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
No, you should not, Max. You should not. You called him Mr. David Dickhead. That's enough. That's enough reason for me to keep that action. Now, let's go. Wait, 5th of May is like 15 days from now. Do they do pre-orders or stuff like that? I think they have a season pass. I'll have to check how much that is. Let me check if everything is alright around these parts. Alright, everything seems to be fine. I sometimes check the stream to see if everything is working all right.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
This missing person. I guess she gave me the powers to time travel or something.
Max, check it out.
What? Oh, Warren. Okay.
What up,
take
Max?
Your flash drive.
How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles
seriously?
Away.
Seriously?
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria
take like...
down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
Max.
I think she does deserve
Max.
All the shitty things.
Ruined time. I don't want you to.
So did you get a chance
to friend zone him?
On my flash drive?
Nobody should get friend zoned like that. He's a cool guy.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
I have seen that movie. No fucking way.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Faster pussycat kill kill.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem
he's
distracted.
He's sitting on you.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Yes, talk Dr. with Warren, our boy Warren here.
I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience.
He's about to kiss you
today. I mean, life changing.
He's getting closer and closer and closer. Movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Uh-oh. This is trouble.
One of the Jeffersons photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw.
Uh-oh.
Now. Answer me, bitch!
Shut up!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Ow!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Oh, wow.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go! Go! I got this!
Get it, Max!
What the heck is going on?
Gas is out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Okay, ruins. Please, ruins. Ruins. I didn't like that outcome.
Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
This girl is cool.
Oh, and thanks,
Chloe. And to think that we watched her die.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
You can't really get a better one?
Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Okay, good to know anyways. I almost felt regrets.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
The concept of this game is very cool.
I would think you fit right in with the art school
hipsters. Right. You look like the cover.
Even if you go
still a smart ass.
To the same
That's why I'm here.
Outcome,
please, girl.
There are lots of ways to go to that outcome. They taught everything.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country, and my favorite teacher,
okay.
Mark Jefferson.
So you came back
one
to Arcadia
good
for a teacher.
Has gone on live, but
don't you think I'm
streaming.
Happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Give me a break. Now, do I want to be a bitch and tell her to give me a break? Yes,
give
I do.
Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Bullshit. You thought you hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. Didn't happen, though.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for
almost
a month without letting me know.
I appreciate you being here today, Nature Bless.
To first and not be such a
normally in my streams, I get quite a few regulars. They come from time to time. I get raided sometimes and it's the best feeling. But today I just decided to chill. I actually play a different game every day. The only game I stuck playing was GTA 5. Well, that's a good game to be stuck with. But other than that, this game, I never finished the game actually, ever since I bought my gaming computer. So this game is 2 hours, let's finish up this shit.
Maybe you can fix it in my place.
Let's finish this up.
Specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Well, this woman. I like this woman. I actually know a blue-haired woman as cool as this one. I don't know if it's the blue hair or the character that brings up a woman to the point of getting a blue hair. I don't know.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
You're a huge car. Nature bless, I'm a huge car guy and I can't stand the fact that the cars aren't licensed. I bought it but gave it away soon. What do you mean by that? I mean, we can't stand the fact that... Ah, the old cars, of course. The same thing in my country as well, man. I mean, there are still... Well, I'm Turkish.
My room was a bit different than the last time you saw it.
I'm Turkish and...
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill zone.
There are some classic Turkish cars.
Come in and close the door.
Like Shahin and Doğan, named after, well, birds. Yeah, of course, GTA 5. So, they are still on the roads. I mean, they were built in like 1980s. And they are still being built and they are being modified. They are racing against Ferraris. Crazy stuff.
When's the last time I had to dig through Chloe's crap?
Okay. I got into Chloe's. Okay, here's something. Oh! God bless America! What is this?
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Aww. Yeah, I don't own a car. I go to work. There's a ring bus that picks me up in front of my flat, so... I never needed a car, and I don't have a driving license either. But... I do know why people like driving cars. I don't have a driving license, but I do know how to drive one. I just never had the time to get a license. Ooh, don't steal shit. That's not nice. Ooh.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Aww.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Ah, yeah, that I put them up.
She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned.
Aww.
Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even
Let's
if I
not
was an
be
asshole,
the bitch here.
Didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Big...
By the way, are we getting any dropped frames? We are not. Good. Mittenle Kitten! Hello. Welcome to the Spream Broadcast. Hope you enjoy your stay, my friends. How are you doing?
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia.
I don't mixing lots of commentary in the speech so that I don't jumble up the conversation here. What about her pack? Okay, the aim here is not to be a bitch. So let's do that.
What about her
parents?
Oh,
I'm good, Mittenle Kitten. Thank you for asking.
They're in denial.
Max, this is my first time playing this game, and this is a completely 100% blind run.
She met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel.
And,
gone. Can you put on
some
music
now?
Okay,
shut up so I can talk, woman. I will put some music on. And... yeah, so this is a complete blind run. Feel free to give me ideas on decisions. I will abide by your combined ideas. I will abide by them. And music. We shouldn't be nosy and stuff. No, that's not good.
It won't play without any power.
Oi, blue-haired woman! You're telling me to play music, and your hi-fi is not plugged. What do you say about that, huh? What do you say about that? Seriously. You need to get your damn shit together. Let's plug your hi-fi now. Or I think not.
It won't play without any power.
Okay, it won't play. I know. Okay, whatever. TV.
Hey.
Oh wait,
TV
wait.
In the living room.
There is a power strip. Switch on. Do I die? No. Oh. She lives a green life. There's not. Ah, I already picked up the CD. I only have a personal Facebook, and well, I'm not big on the social thingy right now. I do have a Facebook profile.
Anyway,
it's,
you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
It's private though.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
I mean, I am thinking of opening a, like, you know, like public Facebook page. That comes later.
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools.
What tools? You're a tool, time traveler. Huh. But the song is nice. Search.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Aw, no blue hair. I wouldn't mind you adding though on Facebook, but I need to fix the camera in the garage. Thank you for that. Let's go down then. I'm stuck on the simplest things. God. Open this.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Teenagers. Okay, garage. What? Thanks again, Max, for helping me.
No problem. That guy's an asshole.
That's it? Meh.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Oh, yeah. If you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and
seriously, I managed to do the more complicated ones at the first try. I don't know. I'm just like that. Being hyperactive helps. Like, I think too much. I miss the simplest things. Mitten the kitten. Why didn't your alert pop up? Well, you'll get it and be surprised. I actually spent time just to troll you, my new follower, my good friend. Thank you for following. I do have a present for you. It's coming up. I don't know why it hasn't yet.
Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Seriously though, Twitch alerts. Come on. What are you doing? Open. And garage. Garage. Where is the garage?
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
What's going on with my alerts today? They're coming in too late.
I should be able to
okay.
find the tools I need here.
Here we are.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Why did that come so late? Yeah, Maiden Little Kitten, you just got yourself recruited. Thank you for following, my friends, and I hope you enjoy your stay in the glorious broadcast.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Huh. Okay. What tools. Whoa! I'm this tall, so. Oops.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable.
Okay, do we want to do this? No, I think there's a better option here. I think lots of stuff are going to be messed up when I turn this on. Or I die, I don't know. Maybe this will fall on me. Wow! Okay. There we go.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Shut it down. Push.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Good of you to say that. Come on. There we go. Now, push first. Turn this on. Turn it off so that it doesn't fall on me. It does look unstable. Pull.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Mad skills, Max. Or you could have, you know,
I've got
just...
the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Max. You're thinking you're Sherlock, you're Einstein. You could have just, you know, do this while it's falling. Like, keep your hand like this. Boom, you caught it. Play with style, you're a time traveler. Come on, let's go. Is there anything I missed around here? Oh, laptop.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Of course it doesn't. But you are a nosy fellow, so... Oh. Okay.
Shit.
Ow!
Butterfingers!
Oh. Okay. Bad idea. Open. What is here? Nothing. Is there a way to...
I wonder what's in those files up there.
I think there's no way for me to get
Poor
that without
dear.
Having consequences.
It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Indeed. Foot. Ah.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Spam. I hate spam. Is Is there anything of use? Anything left?
My stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
So, Mr. David Dickhead is this girl's stepdad? How much more drama can you fit? How much more? Seriously. I can have a heart attack from this drama at the moment. Ah, no, this is not the place. Chloe, where are you? There you go. What? I'm gonna screwdrive her? That's what you mean by the tools?
You found the tools? Just give it. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
For God's sake.
Of course I'm not gonna screwdrive her. No, that's wrong. There's always time travel, though. She's failing. Oh, poor Max.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
You can't?
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see.
Sorry about
Booyah,
that.
Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
We're gonna say I was there, of course.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah. Just a bit.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
I wanted to.
What if he goes on some rampage?
Nathan fronts like a thug, but he's a spoiled punk-ass biatch.
He would have shot you, Chloe. That's a fact. I should tell the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Beautiful.
This kind of friendship. This is the true meaning of BFF. Don't let yourselves fooled by anything
else.
I
know it was your birthday last month.
She has bullets on her neck.
This was my real father's camera.
Nice.
I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is
okay.
So sweet.
Enough of
now that we
BFFs.
Got out of the way,
seriously.
I feel like stage diving.
No BFFs.
Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Hello.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
We're taking pictures, we're listening to good music, we're having
fun.
Can't
dance, hippie, come on. Rock out, girl.
Woman, stop smoking.
Yes, break it down, Max.
You're making me wanna smoke, and I don't smoke during stream.
Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to
Dude, the music's not even on!
Dude.
Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get
Ow.
Smart. Just let me
Uh-oh.
Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around. So
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Some little more timing.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm Floor changing. Lamp. Give
Know
me a
it.
Minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around. So
there we go.
Chloe, open this door.
Told
Shit.
You.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
One of my guns is missing.
Oh.
Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this is a risky decision. Should I go and say it's mine? Or do I hate this bastard. Step in.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from huh? her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're
Fuck
such a badass,
gun.
Max, let me show you my new toy.
It's a gun. Of course it's the gun. You stole the gun. You stole the gun.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang! Jesus, put that thing down. Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
That guy's real problem?
Yes,
he's a paranoid veteran, that's what he is.
It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
I mean, being a veteran is fine. Being a paranoid...
He totally smacked his punk ass down, Max.
You can improve on that.
He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
You can always improve on being paranoid, so...
Anyway, let's sneak out the window.
We'll sort that shit out with him. We will.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Okay, but... Max. 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 Dear Max. Get your face at me. Max. You are a time traveler, right? And you can use these powers at any time, any given moment. So why do you care about a stupid scholarship at the moment? Can you tell me? You don't want to tell me? You don't want to tell me. Guys, she does not want to tell me what her problem is. She's a time traveler, but... You know, you do not care, right, Max? You do not care. She's shaking her own head now. Whatever.
You're giving me a look I haven't seen for a while. What's the problem?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
Or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back. Your stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max. She is scared. But I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
9mm in your pants. Is that a 9mm in your pants, or you're just really happy to see me? Worst question to ask a woman.
Can you actually use it? After about 100 online videos? Hell yeah.
She just learned how to use it from YouTube.
Don't keep it in your pants, okay?
Max, I'm not looking for trouble. I just want protection. If anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women.
I actually agree with that. She's making a good point. I will not fight back. But I think we're not finished here. I can only speak with her?
Max, open the window and we can blow this popsicle stand.
Okay, whatever. Where's your window? Oh, we're gonna do it the old-fashioned American way. Run through the window. All right. Oh, this is beautiful. The light is even shining to my face.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke! Hold on!
I like to scare animals in real life as well.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just
I'm here? Friendly with dogs. I scare cats.
This is the exact
I scare
same path
big
I
dogs.
Was on during my
I don't know.
Today.
And birds of all kinds just never get close to me. It's not apparent from a stream. I'm a titan. I'm very tall. And very heavy as well.
I feel but like I'm in my nightmare again.
Since I'm so tall, I do not look fat. So I got that going for me, which is like seriously, look at that. I got punched for you, Andy. I am still in friend zone. Kick. Seriously, Max.
Birds
get your
lucky,
shit together.
They can always escape.
Oh, this was the moment of the
Wowza.
Nightmare.
Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
How sweet. Graffiti, trust no one.
How long has that been here?
For a long time, mate. Oops.
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
Okay, now what? Look.
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
What are they? They look like some mathematic diagram, whatever, something. Something.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
Ooh. They are not prints, Max. They are not prints! Okay, can I jump down? Can I just, you know, quick ending to the game? I'm a time traveler, I can take it back. I swear. Let me jump. Parkour. I can do parkour. Okay, whatever.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience
step
it firsthand.
Douche.
You have to
he's
live
first
with him.
David Dickhead,
he
now he's step
way?
Douche.
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home,
I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today. That you would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
Serious porn?
Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. I worry there's spy cams in the house.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
Oh.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes.
There are spy camps in the house.
And I thought I'd have enough
open
for
the right drawer in the garage. Oh. Ow. Ow. I mean, ow!
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell.
I missed that.
We drank.
Well,
and I
this game seems to be worth a second or third playthrough for every episode. There are too many choices.
I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan
Ow.
Freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Nice save.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Now I'm bringing the Walter White down on him.
I won't always be there to save you.
Oh.
You were here today, Max. You saved me.
There are
I'm
some
still tripping on that.
Quite
See
modern references in the game.
Like
that's nice.
Destiny.
Okay, now kiss. What? Why did you run?
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Okay.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Whoa, easy there, easy there. Uh-oh. I knew that would trigger something.
Oh, no. Not again.
I knew that would trigger something, damn.
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Okay, are we in control? Yes, we are. Max, you're
is Chloe
through
still up
time here? Too much.
I have to find out.
Whoa! No. Well, if this fell on me, that... Wait, I can rewind here. Nice. Okay, keep it there. Huh. Lighthouse, let's go. Oh, you're guiding me. Sorry for scaring you earlier. Okay, easy. Now we're here.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
It is huge. This time though... Okay.
I can't rewind anymore.
Ooh! Oh my god, this is still falling! Seriously though, stop. I need to read this newspaper.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Yeah, so screw your scholarship. Save the world.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to
hardcore.
Me, Max. I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die.
The music, though.
I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Is that the end of episode one? It was quick. Spy camps. Celsius, and it's snowing. And thank you for the conversion. Well, in my country we only use the metric system. My opinions? Well, my opinions. Who's this guy? I'll tell you my opinions. This is a very, very, very successful time travel concept. I mean, Time travel is a crappy concept. I mean, you can screw it up. Have you watched Heroes? The TV show? That one had a messy time travel concept. I mean, anyone could go anywhere in time. And they were drunk in reversing history, changing the world, blah blah. And it was just, oh, we got an achievement, Chrysalis. That's the episode one. So a good one. So as I was saying, in that one, actually, Peter Petrelli just absorbed the time travel ability from Hiro Nakamura, then went everywhere. He went everywhere, and he was everywhere. He was just using all his powers, and they tried to, you know, the fans were like, okay, why didn't Peter Petrelli just time travel to this area? Then why didn't he time travel to that area? Then they had to bring in a concept of butterfly effect into the time travel. Well, that didn't work out well. I mean, why butterfly effect? Like, okay, I drop this one, then there will be a tornado. No, that doesn't work like that. No. But this one, it's a very nice time travel concept. You can only reverse time while you are in there. I mean, it's a short-term time travel. I think Nicolas Cage had such a movie about seeing the future, but only 20 seconds or something. Like, that was a nice concept of a time travel as well. Well, future sight, but still, it's time travel. And this one too, it's just so nicely prepared. I felt it was a little bit short. I mean, let's check. How long have I been streaming? 1 hour 52 minutes. I mean, that's a good one. Wow. We finished an episode in just that short of a time. They should have done some more into each episode. I mean, I decided that I will get the second and third episodes I will get the second for later on. And I will probably get the third episode as well. And the thing is, I'm only gonna do it, not for the high school drama, seriously, not at all for that, but to better see how they're dealing with this time travel concept. And I wanna see what's up with that tornado. I mean, the way I'm seeing... Oh, I can see my decisions after the wall of text. In that case, I will finish my sentence. I'm thinking that the tornado is caused by someone as well, because Max cannot be the only person in this story to have superpowers. Or they are doing this butterfly effect literally. The exact thing what a butterfly effect is, that when a butterfly flaps their wings, its wings, whatever, the wind is just going through the ocean, directing the wind somewhere, and it ends up being a tsunami or a tornado. That's the butterfly effect. Well, the same concept in time travel is that... Oh, you drop this cup? Okay, the whole world's whole decisions are changed. You are living in a whole different world because this cup just broke when you turned back in time. Because this cup is what leads you to your destiny and blah blah. So, such stuff. If they're taking that literally and Max is actually causing this tornado, then that will be a little bit weird. But then, why did Max get time traveling powers in the first place? Well, we'll see that and more in the future with Life is Strange Episode 2 and Episode 3. Yeah, this is lovely. Wall of text. Goodbye. Okay, episode Chrysalis. Oh, I can also see the popularity of my decisions. So let's see. I hit the truth, 34%. I made fun of Victoria, 25%. I don't get why this is not more popular. Seriously, she's a bitch. I didn't take a photo of David harassing Kate. I intervened. Oh my god, sorry. intervenes to help out Kate. I came out of hiding to intervene. Most popular choice. Okay. I didn't let Daniel draw my portraits. What portrait? I didn't sign Miss Grant's petition, but I helped Alyssa because she had a tube stuck in her throat. Of course I had to help her. I didn't erase Kate's slate. No, I didn't. I didn't water my plants. Aww. I did the unpopular choice about that. Well, people are thoughtful. That's nice. I didn't touch Dana's pregnancy test. What? I totally did, then took it back. 3%. My god. I didn't touch Victoria's photos. I reorganized them. Oh, that was a choice? Nice. I did not ride on a dirty RV. Popular choice. I let the bird die? Oh, that's the one moment I saw a streamer do. And I feel sorry that I forgot about it now. I didn't break Chloe's snow globe. Of course, who breaks snow globes? That's just evil. I did not leave any evidence. That's good. I read David's files. I didn't read David's files. So I'm pretty much in the dark, I guess. What? Oh! Out of time, available now. Join in the conversation using hashtag life is strange. Life is always strange around here. Okay. That was fun, don't you think? That was real fun. I agree on that. Well, I think I will finish early and yeah, I do wanna do the part two. I'll save that for tomorrow, I guess, because I didn't sleep too much last night, so I'll take an early leave and have some sleep. I will be quite energetic tomorrow. So, yeah, I guess we got my schedule set. I will finish the episode 2 tomorrow. Nature bless. I'm looking forward to see you there, buddy. Thank you. Thank you for all the follows and all the viewers and all the lurkers. I appreciate you being here today. I'll see you tomorrow. At the same time, I always stream daily. I only don't stream at Fridays. Other than that, I stream all the time at the same time. I do around 2 to 4 hour streams, and depending on if I have time or not, I go for 8 or 12 hour streams as well. From time to time, they tend to be a little bit tiring. Okay. As I said, thank you all. Have a good night. See ya!